second tag. Last tag.
We are done, man. You are a machine. You gave us enough to keep us busy for a year.
Hey, buddy! How's your aim?
You're the one the natives in the village are talking about. Bless you for talking to me.
I'm Jason.
Can I ask for your help? I am... I'm ashamed. But I cannot speak to anyone here. There are no secrets among the members of my church.
It's okay. I won't tell.
Bless you. I say that a lot, yes. My husband says I do. David, he is a good God-fearing man. But I'm worried he is committing adultery with another woman.
Sorry.
I do not wish to see it, but I want to know. Can you go? For me? Find him. See who he talks to? I know if it is true, that the Lord will forgive him.
That's David. Who's he talking to? Maybe I could get in closer.
It's easy for you. You have nothing to lose. I have Rebecca.
You're lying to her.
I love her.
You're still lying to her.
She's very religious. She won't understand. I don't want to hurt her. You're being unfair.
About me?
About Rebecca.
About me?
Shh. Not so loud, Jalak.
You think I have nothing to lose?
Please.
If you go...
Your wife sent me.
What do you want? I won't pay you.
You need to man up and tell her.
Yes. Yeah, I know. Thank you for giving me a chance to do it myself.
You staying with her?
It doesn't matter. I've hurt two people I love.
I'll go home.
I don't deserve either one.
Thank you.
damn bones.
Are you okay?
Oh, of course I'm okay. You don't have to come over and check on me.
You called me over.
I did? Why would I do a thing like that? Jeez, I can't remember anything, like taking my medicine this morning. Ah, my medicine. That's why I called you over.
Well, what about your medicine?
My medicine?
Sure. What are the ingredients?
Ingredients to what?
To your medicine.
How did you know I need more medicine, huh? Are you psychic? Can you tell me when I'm gonna kick the bucket? Never mind. I don't want to know. What I really need is more medicine. Here, take this list of plants. Find them for me and I'll even teach you the special recipe.
You remember this conversation.
What?
Nothing. I got your plants.
What? I don't need plants for a stew. I need them for my medicine.
These aren't the ones for your medicine.
How could they be? I haven't given you the list. Here.
Thanks.